Friday, April 22nd, currently 9:05. We're on our way to Jam Cafe for brunch, and then after brunch, hopefully, we get to Lynn Canyon.
And there's a globe, and TNT. What do we get?
Fried chicken eggs benedict.
Pulled pork pancakes.
Pulled smoked salmon avocado.
Gravy coop. That's it.
Some biscuits on some fried chicken, on some gravy, on some egg.
Go. Go car, go. All right, Daniel, tell us where we're at.
So today we're at Lynn Canyon Park, very far north of our Airbnb. We're going to Lynn Canyon Park Suspension Bridge. We're gonna take a walk, get a good hike in while we're in Vancouver. Get some good nature.
You guys excited?
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
I don't understand what she just said.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Luigi, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Luigi. Luigi. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
No, it's okay. No one saw that, right?
Yeah.
Oh no!
Someone's walking and danking.
You're being burnt by a tree.
Hey yo, what the f?
Da 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 da. Don't fall. Da 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 da. Oh, can you go in?
No, I don't want to go in.
What? Get on the rock, guys. Get on the rock.
Hey guys, just me on a rock.
Just him.
Say hi to my homies.
Homies on the rock.
Homies on the rock.
Good feeling. I was doing it by myself without the internet. There's no internet right now. No.
I'm not here.
I'm just chilling.
Yeah, no, they just.
On my phone.
Instagram.
I was reading through Jeffrey's messages.
Reels.
Mm. I was napping.
It's party time.
Waterloo.
To Waterloo!
Congrats, man.
confused right now.
We're just following Jeffrey. You know, we trust him.
We're on our way to Granville Island after our hike this morning. But then the bus stopped and said he took a wrong turn.
Yeah, I've never seen that before.
I'm pretty sure it's like a brand new driver because there was two of them and one was always watching them. So,
Mistakes happen. Now we're a little lost.
Yeah, we are.
But that's part of the fun.
That is. We are here. We have building, a little bit of dumpsters, a bridge, and yeah, that's where we're at right now.
Sometimes it takes time to learn. We accept that. We're kind-hearted people.
Let's get
and look both ways before you cross the street.
And look both ways. And if
you... Oh, watch it. Along the highway right now.
This is... Yeah, we're out here. Keep it hundo.
Your backtrack. Google Maps led us onto the bridge, but it didn't actually lead us onto the bridge. It's just there's a road underneath the bridge.
So yeah, we were up there.
Why do you even have a bridge in the first place?
You know, like,
why do you need a bridge if there's just a path that does the exact same thing on it? I'm
like,
so cheap.
Like cars. Granville Island, pizza, what can I say?
Oh yeah. Ladies, you saw it here first.
Peace out.
Peace out. Pretty good, pretty good.
Bye Gilbert. Hi Daniel. Okay. There's a circle. There is a circle. Semicircle. And then there is the sun.
You know you're gonna lose.
Ooh! You gonna take that?
Wait. Can I get I need a
no practice rounds.
No practice rounds.
You talk a smack.
Yeah, but if you can talk smack and have a practice round.
It's on camera.
What? Just like 1,000, man.
That was,
like, you see?
That was one.
It hit one.
All right.
It went like 1,000.
One is the number to beat, Lucas.
If I beat one, I win. It's
the That's the winner.
Wait, can you hold this?
I found one. I'm gonna wash it off. That's two.
That's two.
Well, I mean,
unfortunately, that was two.
Yeah, I guess. Fair. Wow, Becca! I'm trying to remember, how do seagulls do this? They just like dash on the ground, right? Some birds dashes on the ground.
We brought dinner.
Oysters. Norovirus free.
It's very fresh.
I can see that.
I'm not even kidding.
Do you guys want to poke it?
Except there's sand.
Can you give us a demonstration?
No. It's a gift to you guys.
But
we gift it.
Demonstration.
To the gifter?
Return to sender!
No! You mean see me poke it?
Yeah.
Poke.
Oh, that's okay. It's so dead.
Yeah, we killed it on the way here. See the oysters that go on the side.
Your arm is in his time lapse.
Oh, sorry.
Put that on the hinge.
We got you on oyster.
Thick ass.
Thick ass,
thick and
hot oysters.
Look how fast.
on.
They are.
Rock.
Michael's creamy surprise, made by the famous Mr. Michael Reeves. So first, soju. Today we're using a special mango flavor soju. Oh yeah, gotta do as the Koreans do.
I need the platform.
Oh wow!
I'm so sorry if you're Korean.
We're using a little mango soju today. So these four are gonna have alcohol, these two are not. I'm just gonna eyeball it. All right. And then he uses Yakult, but he's also a really rich YouTuber. And we're kinda, I already shake it. Shake it, you gotta shake it. You gotta shake, this is pre-shaken. I did my work off camera. Alright, yeah, pretty good. And he has Calpico. We're using a lychee flavor today. It's gonna be a lychee mango type drink. And he makes it pink with strawberry Calpico. We're using mango because that's our theme today. We're making it nice and tropical. And we're gonna finish it off. So, that's it. There you go. Michael's creamy surprise, lychee mango version. Stay tuned for the next episode of Scuff Bartender.
You have spoons, right?
I should have mixed a non-alcoholic on first.
Hey, Dragon.
Hey, Mom.
Can we switch?
Yay.
That's my drink.
Hey, Mom.
Who likes alcohol?
To breaking the law.
To the heist!
To the heist! Oh! Chef Lucas in the house?
It's literally.
Chef Daniel, what are we making?
Fried rice with the limited materials we have.
Fried rice. We have some leftover katsu that we're going to pan fry, reheat. A little bit of egg, a little bit of bacon, just reheating it because they're already cooked.
I'm mostly just reheating, I'm a microwave basically.
You're the microwave chef.
Microwave without a microwave.
What? Bigger microwave. I'll be back. With the results in a little bit.
I think the stains are having removed from the
plant. Drop some flavor. Add some flavor. Can use some soy sauce.
Okay, you're against that. We can put it in.
I can definitely taste the seasoning. Pretty good.
Yeah.
6.5.
6.5 out of 10. You're here, folks.
That's a job.
What are you doing in a soup base?
The game.
Yeah,
that's what I'm talking
right
about.
There.
Okay. First term.
Whoa.
A little risque here.
Yeah, one second. Oh. You see those?
Yeah.
Can you let the man eat?
I just gotta. I can't. I can't be like covering up these guns. I can't.
Hi, Daniel. Okay.
Oh.